क्यों? इसलिए कि ऐसी इबादत उसके जिम्मे आने वाली है जिसको मरते दम तक करना है और एक मर्तबा नहीं करना है। चलो ज़कात तो साल में एक मर्तबा, रोजा साल में एक मर्तबा, हज जिंदगी में एक मर्तबा, उमरा कभी पढ़ लिया कभी नहीं, लेकिन ये नमाज एक ऐसी इबादत है वो दीन में एक मर्तबा नहीं, दीन में 5 मर्तबा है। और इशारतन किनायतन पूरे कुरान में अल्लाह ताला ने नमाज के बारे में 700 मर्तबा हुक्म दिया, 700 times अल्लाह टॉकिंग अबाउट सलाह इन हिज होली बुक इन कुरान करीम। 700 मर्तबा एक ऐसी इबादत है कि रोजाना उसको अदा करना है, उसकी आदत डालने के लिए 8 साल पहले से मेहनत करवाई जा रही है, प्रैक्टिस। जैसे एक खिलाड़ी खेल में जाने वाला हो मैदान में तो कई दिन पहले वो प्रैक्टिस करता है, इसी तरीके से दुनिया के अंदर में जितने भी खेल है वो पहले प्रैक्टिस करते बाद में मैदान में आते हैं। फरमाया तुम्हारी नमाज को सही बनाना हो, तुम्हारी नमाज में कॉन्सेंट्रेट और खुशू और खुशू वाली बनानी हो और नमाज की पाबंदी करनी हो तो तुम्हें 8 साल पहले से मेहनत शुरू करनी पड़ेगी। जब 7 साल का हो जाए अपने बच्चों को नमाज का हुक्म करो। अब तो ये दरख्त जब 15 साल की हो जाए बड़ा हो गया, अब कहते हैं नमाज पर वो कहां से पढ़ने वाला है, वो कहां से पढ़ने वाली है। वो छोटा प्लांट जो था उसको तुम हिला सकते थे राइट और लेफ्ट की तरफ जब ये 7 साल का था। आदत डाली जाती 8 साल का, 9 साल का, 10 साल का। मेरे नबी फरमाते जब 10 साल का हो जाए तुम्हारा बच्चा या बच्ची, इग्तनिम खमसन कबल खम्स, शबाबक कबल हरमिक, वसिहतक कबल सफमिक, वगिनाक कबल फखरिक, وفراغك قبل شغلك وحياتك قبل موتك او كما قال عليه الصلاه والسلام. Respected ulama ikram, elders, brothers, mothers, sisters, students and our viewers, alhamdulillah, yesterday we had the
graduation of the brothers, and today, Alhamdulillah, we are having the graduation of our sisters. I'd like to thank Hazrat Mufti Siraj Sahab Damat Barakatuhum for that enlightening, beautiful speech, inspiring. And if we can take that on board, mashallah, we will be truly successful. It will be Chinese whispers. So person truth, is it the filter of truth? If it's not true, don't say. So if somebody wants to come and say, brother, have you heard? Have you heard it directly yourself? Stop it, brother. So whether you say it, whether you want to hear from somebody else. So many times, alhamdulillah, that has saved a lot of my hours, alhamdulillah, on a daily basis. When somebody phones me, have you heard this musalli, this student of yours, this staff of yours, this friend of yours? I said, did you hear it directly yourself? No. Then put the phone down, brother, sorry. Stop it there. Number one. Number two, the filter of goodness. It might be true, but is it good or not? Because what is backbiting? Dhikruka akhaka bima yakrahu. Backbiting is something which is true, but it's not good regarding him. That's why he's backbiting. And if he's not any right, then faqad bahattahu, then that's slander. That's even worse. So we are many a times not even backbiting, we're slandering. That's even worse. Because it's not true about that person. So second filter is the filter of goodness. If it's not good, it might be true, but it's not good. Brother, don't say it. The Prophet ﷺ, what did he say? So Anas said, Ya Bunayya, in qadarta an tusbi aw tumsi wa laysa fi qalbika rishun min ahad, faf'al. That, oh my son Anas, if you can spend your morning or evening in that way, and you don't have no hatred, no enmity, no jealousy regarding somebody, do this. Then he said to him, Ya Bunayya, dhalika min sunnah. This is from my way of life. وَمَنْ أَحَبَّ سُنَّةِ فَقَدْ أَحَبَّنِي. The person who loves my sunnah, he loves me. وَمَنْ أَحَبَّنِي كَانَ مَعِي فِي الْجَنَّةِ. And a person who loves me will be in Jannah. So we need to have this good force regarding a Muslim brother. So the Prophet ﷺ said to the Sahaba Ikram, please don't bring any kind of bad things, incidents regarding my companions. I want to meet every companion with a clean heart. And we want to know, what did he say? What did he say about him? We want to eavesdrop. We want to do this, we want to do that. This is the problem we have. وَلَا تَجَسَّسُ وَلَا يَغْتَبْ بَعْضُكُمْ بَعْضًا. This evil force. Look at the beauty of Islam. Islam teaches us that to have bad thought about somebody, you need to have evidence. For good thought, this brother is going, mashallah, this brother is very good. What evidence? I don't need evidence. He's a believer. I have good thoughts about him. Look at the beauty of Islam. It's promoting have good thoughts. But bad thoughts, you have to have concrete evidence.